divide 450 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 450 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 9. 4 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 45. When do we get 45? In 9 table. 9 fives, 45. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 9 table, 9 times 0, 0. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.